Nevertheless, the Chinese are pushing ahead. And even at five, they're teaching the basics which foster contact with the outside world. Another symbol of the changes in China.
Forty years ago, China embraced a new policy of reform and opening up.
Countless families' destinies have been rewritten since the policy took effect. To see where this all began, we need look no further than the Shekou area of Shenzhen in Guangdong province.
Established in 1979, the Shekou Industrial Zone was one of the first tangible manifestations of China's policy of reform and opening up. As news of the zone's establishment spread, a young sailor named Chen Changwu found himself drawn to the area by promises of high salaries and hitherto unheard of performance-related pay. When reform and opening up first started, Shekou was almost entirely undeveloped.
我告诉他不要紧，这里很好玩的，将来呀很好的，将来会有很多高楼大厦。
Ming Rong was born and raised in Shekou. A child of the early 90s, he recently returned to his hometown after finishing his studies in the United States.
Because my family is here and my friends here, a lot of job opportunities here, and that's why I go back.
我当时呢还是首创啊。 把这的士车啊，承包给个人。这批司机后来都发达了，一个月赚2-3万块钱了。他们后来都很感激这个做法。但是没有想到半年，我就被炒鱿鱼了。The
early days of reform and opening up weren't all smooth sailing.
外商啊，也派了几个技工过来，他看不起内地的工人。
At that time, it wasn't as easy as it is now for mainland citizens to visit Hong Kong. So Shenzhen became a hub for travel agents offering tours.
85年吧，我正好带团要去香港考察，已经到了关口了。 公司派人去追我回来，我父亲病危，就马上赶回老家。我没办法，我说我正好带团在路上。多少年以后呢？我回老家去扫墓，我在父亲面前说的对不起，儿子不孝，没来给你送终，真的病。So
yeah. What do you hope to do now that you've come back? What kind of jobs are you looking at? What kind of
career
do you hope to have?
Investment or the risk management.
Okay.
Yeah, it's kind of like a VC, venture capital.
'89年，这公司就上市了。深圳第四家发行股票，当时叫0004安达。我当时也是候选人，就坐在这里面。第三代孙子呢，我就都把他们送出去留学。但是我跟他们讲一条，必须爱国，要回来。
下一代就靠你们，多能为国家做点贡献。现在三个孙子已经回来2个了，陈明勇是刚回来。我爷爷曾经为这里付出了这么多青春，一种奉献精神，也是就影响我。然后也让我就是很渴求的想回来，也继续在为蛇口未来的发展，也去延续这份奉献的一个精神。
所以我想想呢，此生。
不悔，贡献自己最大的力量吧，然后，真正的去造福于社会。Chen's
family story is characteristic of China's 40 years of reform and opening up.
Today, this city's rapid pace of development and the impressive structures that now dot its skyline bear witness to the success story that has been China's last four decades of reform and opening up.
And the spirit of Shekou lives on, providing a guiding light for further reform in the years to come.